Welcome back to another episode. I finally cracked this safe. Really? That's all it was? Okay, well it was left 6, right 2, and left 11. If anyone was wondering what the waiting room one. Oh, safe was. Discarding key items. You can discard items that have served their purpose or any other key items with a check mark by selecting the discard command. Okay. I'll do it later. Sector, but cool deal. There's gotta be a reason why. Do I just need the red jewel? Huh. Okay. There's more stuff in here, though. Art article, the red stone. Ruby that captivated Edward, the black prince. The pearl that the Queen of the Nile milked dry, the diamond that led a queen to the guillotine. There's no end to the number of tales related to the appeal of jewels. This mysterious redstone is simply the latest to sparkle among them. Like those other jewels, this one's origin is unknown. It said it once adorned a noble woman's jeweled box and was even dedicated to a wise king. This fall, this stone that's long been shrouded in legend will be on display during auction. There are to be many eager enthusiasts there. But, dear reader, one would do well to approach with care, for devilry lies in beauty's shadow. This jewel has turned caring nobles who love their subjects into despots more terrible than Caligula. And we have the tales to prove it. Seriously, it's precisely because these jewels are bathed in blood that their luster stirs something in the hearts of people everywhere. Now this room's empty. If I were to combine that, I would have more room. Thank you. bit by bit that I can't jump down.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Yeah, you need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it! Thank you.
flash grenade. Equipped on the inventory screen to use guaranteed to daze and stun enemies within its effective radius. LB ready, RT throw. Can be used to counteract LB when you are caught by an enemy, but its effectiveness is greatly reduced. No. Can I combine? Oh, I was gonna say, can I combine these together? I don't think you can. I think that's in a different one of them, but oh well. There is something in there still. The vials. I don't have room. Can I combine it with that? Combine. And then. Combine with that. And then. I am the greatest. I am so smart. And I have to come back for that. Hell yeah. Aww, I'm trying to get in still. Aww, you're still trying to get in. Goodness, I still gotta go through all that. Woo! But I have that, so I can go do that. After I go save the first, do I need to drop off anything? I can drop off this. I'm gonna go use that now. Go ahead and save. Now, which side is it on? It's on the bottom. This way.
damn it. Shit!
This real quick. I'm just gonna pause. Okay. There's a record. Oh no, it's the window. You better not be moving. The west office. I don't know that. I need to cross the hall. Combine those. Shotgun. Oh, it only takes up one space. Which means the only other thing I can do right now would be to go to that one bathroom. which way? Not the dark rooms, which means I have to go back. Might as well go through this window. So I have to go all the way down this hallway and down the other one and go through the reception. Actually, I can just store that. You know what? I'm not gonna store that. Because if I store that, then I'm probably gonna end up needing it when I don't want to need it. So I need to go into the east office and go. No, I need to go to the bathroom. I think. I don't know. I don't remember which way it is. Not too here. Do that.
Jesus.
Goodies that was in there was very well good, or really well spent. So is it in here? No, that's the press room. And you go down the hall. Down this hallway? No, it's down the other hallway. not the library. Okay, I'm gonna meet you guys when I figure out where this one thing is supposed to be at. Okay, so I figured out where I had to go. I'm gonna do the C4 one first, because it's the only thing I could think of. Oh, do I have to turn it on first? Examine. Oh, are you kidding me? That's a dial lock. And where can I use? I could use it right there. Crank candle slot. Maybe I can use this wheel on it. Nothing. So that's literally a lock. I need a jack for that. Oh, that's what I was trying to go to. I'm on the upstairs. Maybe downstairs. Or is it on this floor? Okay, I finally found it.
Thank you.
Actually, that's all the time I have for this episode, so I'll see you guys in the next episode.